同学们好，这是艾娜老师。今天我们学了动词。Today we learn verbs. Okay. 同学们要读嘞。Hari. Dekat buku new words awak yang ada tempat untuk tulis pinyin dengan karakter, iaitu buku kecil tu. Kita tulis tarikh hari ni. 今天星期。星期一，对不对 ？OK， 今天几月几日？今天三月bulan tiga hari kelima belas十五日，对不对 ？OK， 大家给它读了一下吧。动词，动词是什么？动词 is thing words that means movement or verbs. Kata kerja. Okay. Ingat ya, bawah ni karakter, atas ni ruang khas untuk tulis sebutan. Tong. Si. Tong si means verb. Okay. Okay. Rasyid cakap, take one column. Gunakan untuk tulis nombor. T-E.One, P E K. Ada yang tulis. So, ada yang tulis. 画画，横竖横折，横竖横，竖折竖。Okay, sekali lagi. 横竖横折，横竖横，竖折竖。Okay, 画画。画画 is a verb. Okay, what does it mean? It means draw.Okay, kita lukis. Hua, tulis sebutan ke atas. Hua. Hua. Okay. Make sure you write the pronunciation. If you know how to read it, it's okay. But since it's a new word, you still have to remember how to say it. Hua, hua. So you write the meaning here.Okay, you can also draw. You can also draw the meaning. Kalau muat, boleh lukis. So, maksud dia. Okay? Okay, contoh TR. What else, what other verbs that we learn?What are the other verbs that we learn? Contoh, 看书 看 tengok 书横折横折钩竖横竖点 Okay, 然后tulis sebutan read book Okay, design.衣服好吗 Okay, write this pronunciation up top 衣服我们看书看书 Okay, 洗衣服 wash clothesOkay, I ask you to write until one page. 所以要六种动词 four types of verbs. Okay, can you write that? If you want to do more, you can do one more page. 好的，谢谢。